Why is Destiny getting so emotional about this issue? I thought he was able to understand things from an objective point of view, but right now he sounds like every other crazy leftist online. Okay, I mean, I can talk in a more calm manner for you, okay? Let me do this in a way more calm manner, since I guess that's like what your dinosaur brain hears. Okay, listen to me. You are a fucking retard.